sick React libraries, Puffle.
So if you head over to this sweet, sweet NPM package, you'll find a really nice QR code scanner. It works for both React and React Native. Just go ahead and slap that in the terminal, import it in your code, use the component just like this and change the value to whatever you want it. And bam, Bob's your uncle, you've got yourself a banging QR code. You can even customize the styles as much as your heart desires. So next time you need a QR code in your website or your app, you know what to do. Like and follow for part 5.